To begin with step one, first find the yellow center on the Rubik's Cube. What you want to try to do is you want to try to place four middle white stickers around the yellow center. Those will go here, 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 and here. If you have corner stickers that are white, this is fine. Here's one, and I'm going to place this next to the yellow center. Here's another one. Here's a third one. And here's my fourth one. It's down here. I'm going to turn it over here and up. Just play around with this and try to observe what happens to these white stickers as you turn the faces of the Rubik's Cube. Once you have this pattern, you're ready to move on to step two.